Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID.
Alright, so... Oh, easy, buddy. Real quick. I'm hitting button. He's like, I want to race. No, you're fine, buddy. You're fine. Walk it off. Hitting. There we go. Okay, so if I remember correctly, we haven't... I did a few missions off stream yesterday. I actually built up a few roads. Two roads, actually. And... Boy! Are having roads super, like... Roads make so much, like, they make the difference. It's so phenomenal. Also, the Bola gun is absolutely fantastic. Love that gun. And, yeah. Just don't say you're making America great again. Making America whole again would be the better, yeah. So, yeah. Let's turn this stuff in. I got two upgrades. The first one is we got an upgraded version of the Bolo gun, and then I got an upgraded version of the Power Walk legs, the exoskeleton legs, and boy! So when you're on the road, it doesn't drain any power, so you can just keep running like the Bionic Man or Terminator, just... It's really intimidating. And I ran with this on, and I did not fall. Which is also just like freaking what the hell? Yeah. Did I? Oh, yeah. Forgot about that. All right. Go ahead and do this, chat. Make delivery. Boom, boom, boom. Awesome.
Welcome, welcome. The Harrod Man said to expect you. Oh, you've got the server. Here, let me have a look at it. Nice. The great deliverer comes through again. The server's in perfect condition. It's a real relief to know all our records are safe. Thank
perfect
you so
condition,
much.
Chat. Yes. I will get your package, not only.
Sam, I've added a reverse trike to the list of supplies you can fabricate. Lake Knot said he was kind enough to provide the...
Damn it, I gotta get the other one.
I'd tell you all about it, but, didn't you used to have your own?
Yes.
Same deal. Two front wheels, one rear, battery powered.
Oh my god, yes.
An auto-charging unit that kicks in when not in use. Requires skill to drive over obstacle-strewn terrain.
Right, right, naturally.
Stretches, yada, yada, yada. We're working on securing you another vehicle, so you can look forward to that, too.
Oh, really? What was that other vehicle? Was it the reverse strike long range? Ooh, oh, I got an A on one of them? Oh, well.
Thanks, Sam. With that data, we can finally move forward with our plans for the new automated delivery system. I'll tell the boys to start testing the bots right away. Now, you'll need to take it to the distro center south of Lake Knot City. Check the delivery terminal whenever you're up for more work.
And I'm hoping
the preppers had some things to say about
it. But a day, we might have more roads on our game.
That business with Higgs, thought I told you she hates him with a passion. Enemy of my enemy, as far as I'm concerned. Don't take my word for it, though. Just ask her and judge for yourself.
One of these, I was working on two other roads.
We need her help.
I was trying to push, but I didn't have enough metal. Wait, did I just get a cell phone call?
Sam, it's Fragile.
Uh-huh.
I hear you brought three preppers into the network.
Uh-huh.
And delivered everything they needed. That's some good work.
I aimed
as
a
long
police
as we're
chat.
Shooting the shit. You mind telling me what the deal is with you and Higgs?
Been hearing stories, huh? I'll tell you all about it. In person. Meet me at the distro center, south of Lake Knot. You're headed there anyway, right?
Why not just teleport here?
Good work.
Right?
New order available.
Oh, fabricate. long range. What's the difference between the long range? Oh, it doesn't... Hold on. It doesn't have any cargo space? I'm gonna make... Only one vehicle can be fabricated at a time. Okay. I want to see what it looks like. I really do. Oh, so it removes all options. Okay. Orders for Sam.
Sam, a lot of clients are requesting you by name. Now, while there are orders we need you to accept, which are critical to the expansion of the
code reconstruction,
there are others that you can take or leave at your discretion. It goes without saying, though, that it's in everyone's best interest for you to do as much as you can. And more work means more rewards.
And more pizza. Orders marked with a star or the bat are for Sam. Orders marked with a thing must be completed in order to progress. Other orders for Sam do not have to be completed, but completely them doing them does bring benefits. Orders with marks are not designated for Sam, but there was something to that. Can I go back to that, please? Not designated for Sam specifically and can be taken at your discretion. Okay. I'm gonna go bing, 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 bing. Like, where's the pizza going, man? Like, the pizza's going over to... Okay, wait. Peter is... Did you get Pete? I know. No. Pete's new. Okay. And it's got a timer. Man, 30 minutes or under, or it's free pizza and cold pizza.
We've prepped a prototype bot for transport. Now you'll need to take it to the distro center south of Lake
Okay,
Nazi.
If I can get a
if these autonomous delivery bots
drone,
reliable,
like a la Watch Dogs,
revolutionize our supplies distribution network. A lot's riding on this, so be careful out there.
I don't know, like, how hard Pete's gonna be, so we're gonna, like, grab two ladders here. And then I'm gonna, like, grab one of those. That way I have something. And I'm gonna make a new bola gun. That look good. Load on bike. Load on bike.
Make sure you carry pizzas properly at all times. If you do something stupid, like turn it on its side, you'll ruin it.
What? I can't carry it by hand? Ooh. Harsh on the pizza, bruh. I'm sorry. How much weight are we, No! Where'd the pizza go? There's the pizzas at. They want me to build a road. Get out? Yeah, sure. Crap. Turned upside down for fun. I mean, at that point, it's a calzone, right?
If you're gonna build new road, you need to get to the paver first.
Okay, so first things first. High performance underwear. Why do I have high performance? You know what? Never mind. Yeah. Okay, so we're delivering this pizza as fast as possible. Confirm. All right. Pizza to go. We'll come back for the rest of the supplies here. Wait, wait, wait. Oh no. Oh no. I think I screwed it up. Dude, the pizza screwed up. Oh my god. Get up. Get off the bike. Get off the bike. Oh, the pizza's upside down. Oh, the pizza's upside down. Okay, dude, how do I want to reorganize how this works. Oh shit, the pizza. Have a pleasant journey. Well, crap. That, hey buddy. AAA walking simulator. Actually really enjoying this AAA walking simulator. We were playing Ghost of Tsushima about an hour ago. Loving that, by the way. Pizza Song Time was playing right now. All right. Weapons gun hot. Restrictions lifted.
Sam, looks like you're coming up on that auto paver. Get it going and you'll have yourself a road in no time flat.
Dude, where's that line? Oh, there it is. Whoop, 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 whoop. Let's go. Trying to deliver myself a pizza to somebody. Hope they like it just got shifted. It's like, you know that the bread is now all like bunched up and shit, right? Sorry about that. Oh, that's ruined. I could think that pizza is still being delivered. And I bet you anything, not paying the right price. And they're probably like totally screwing me over. Not gonna get tipped. Not gonna get tipped for this. Like, oh yeah, he brought my pizza. Cool. Man, it could be like a little faster. I don't know, it's like the post-apocalyptic world, you know. Nobody's making delivery, so how about you and you know, take your crumpled up pizza, bro. Take your crumpled pizza. Be happy about it, man. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID. Look at that. Look at that. 2 minutes, 30 seconds. Pizza Hut, Domino's, eat your heart out. Quick delivery. Here's the damn pizza. What a pizza.
Displaying performance evaluation.
What? It only had a baby ding. Like 2% because the game screwed it up. Whoa! For a pizza? that's what the delivery guy does while he's already half an hour too late. He's just kind of like, you know what? Can they pay me enough? Pay me enough for this shit. Remember, a friend of mine's dad was a pizza delivery guy while he was going to school, right? And I think it was for Domino's. They didn't pay for gas. You had to pay for your own gas. Which is just mind-boggling. You are now an elite mover. You porters can claim to be as reliable as you. Information concerning new items has been shared with you. Now make more strand connect contracts. Now make more upgrade cooperation requests. And the period for which you can send likes is... Ooh. You have been awarded the title of Master Mover. I am the Master Blaster of the movers. Okay. Link level with players, strand contracts, da 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 da. You have been awarded the title of Great Mover. Press on past this milestone in an endeavor to become a celebrated transporter. Okay, so does that mean that I gotta become British? Don't do a really good British accent, and I don't go bald. I can't do it. Bald is a bit. Had to cook dinner. See you in a bit. All right, Acme. See you soon, buddy. You achieved Bridge Link Grade 50. Anything else? No?
Thank you for your continued support.
Wait, that was it?
Good work.
That was... Nanny? It was just a pizza, chat. Just a pizza. Nothing else. All right, let's head back. And then... We'll grab the resources to build a road, which I actually built, pre-dumped a lot of resources in one of these, which is the one I think that they want me to build. So we'll take the remaining resources and probably go, if they have to finish it in my game, my other players will finish off one of the roads. That way we have a pretty nice connected freeway, highway. See a charger. Puppy! But yeah, for whatever reason, my friend's dad, when he was working at Domino's, when he was a teenager, well, young adult, I should say, young man, like his 20s, they Domino's didn't pay for gas. At least where he was working, didn't pay for gas. Which, I was only on the impression that they had to pay for gas. Like, the company that you're working for, like, even if you go on, like, a retreat, they're paying for it. Not your job to pay for that. Okay, so... Damn it. Yeah, now that I think about this, I don't think there's a, I'd be wrong. I was gonna say, I don't think there's durability for weapons. I think it's just energy based. I mean, there's durability for packages, but I don't think there is for the motorcycle. Alright. Grab these real quick. Woo!
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Alrighty. Ding 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 ding. Ding. This is totally sensible. Oh my god. It's fine. It's like a leaning tower of holy shit.
The Jenga is strong.
Wait, do I have another mission? Oh, easy there, easy. Standard orders. Your collection. Powerful sleeping tablets. Oh, probably do this later then. Well, actually, hold on. There is one thing I can do, should do. We need to rest. We're at less than half. Or more than half of the way through, chew through our stamina bar. The only reason why he's been able to handle it is just exoskeleton. Not good. When I had my first job as a waiter, my employers told me everything I need to know about how my get my travel money back with taxes. Really?
Good morning, Sam.
The two friends that I had that were waiters or waitresses, I'll be honest, their manners were terrible. It was the spaghetti factory here in Spokane. And it was bad. They were very keen on not telling anything, basically. All right, let's kill my kidneys. I don't need them. Put hat on. Looks fine to me, chat. Put glasses on. Yeah, actually, it forced the update last night. I wasn't paying attention and didn't realize it. And it updated last night. Which, again, there's a back door that Windows 10 has that for whatever reason, Like, you can try to systematically remove all the options for it to auto-update, but it still is going to update at a certain point. Ready. Oh my god, that's so much stuff! Oh, so much stuff! Hey! I feel like at this point, I could almost joust with people. Right? Oh, can I not put it on? I'm too top heavy. Oh, I love it. It's like, no, dude, how do you expect me to throw it up there? Hey! Okay, so, side note, last night I had 11,000 likes, and because I've been building roads, every single time anyone goes on the road, or the road that I made, I automatically get likes, and I'm up to 28,000. Damn. A hell of a jump. Not too sure what they do, but you know. Thing. Keep on keeping on. All right. Carefully walk this up. All right. Yep. Only a little bit. Make sure I don't want to. Dumping too much into that. Can we not? Give me 300 and... You know what? Let's just go ahead and use this stuff at the other point eventually for the, I'll finish this here in a second, but... How far does that road go down now? Wait, have they gotten farther than I thought? Ooh, hang on. Hey, the mules are back. I took out all of their bases last night. It was fun. Egg them on and yeah. Okay, so people have been busy. I did two. I love that you do two. And then like it just keeps going and going and going and going and what is that's a rest point. You can build rest points in the game now. Dude, that's awesome! All right, I'm gonna take this far down as far as possible. Yep, looks like there's an end. Or not. People have been busy. Look at this. Is that the end of the road? Okay, there's... Yeah, this is the one that I made. Or at least helped make. Yeah, here's the other one. Alright, let's go drop these supplies off over here then. Alrighty. Building them roads. Building them roads. Just need a little bit more. Our first restaurant, I even got three meals and drinks. They were old-fashioned. I don't know. I was gonna say, like, if they were like a mom and pop, like, I know, there's a place called Hogan's in the area, and it is a mom and pop shop that is been around for, I think, a little over 84, 85 years. Been around for a while. But all their employees have full medical, full dental. So they're very keen on it. They don't have a whole lot of employees. I think they have less than 5 or 6, but they take care of their own, which is nice. Stop slacking. I've been waiting for ages for my Amazon package. I'm sorry, okay? You gotta understand the way Amazon works, okay? Amazon will charge you for their shipping, okay? But they're smart because they think you're dumb. They're gonna go half, or they're actually gonna go a quarter of the distance, and then they're gonna pass it off to the USPS, United States Postal Service, aka me. And then I take it the rest of the way. So if they're slow, it's because that 25%, okay? That 1/4, that's on them, okay? We get it on done. We get the job done. Okay, we get it on time. We get the job done. So, yeah. And if you're wondering, yes, it is actually true. That does happen, which is kind of shocking. I was really surprised to hear that. I was like, oh, wow. But yeah, they actually use the, they use other companies to do their own job because it's cheaper. All right, so I saw zoom, zoom, zoom. Boom, boom. All right, let me run over to this side base here. Look at that. They made another station. All right, it's charged up my vehicle here. It's still here. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo barrel. Nice. Why is Aloy standing right there?
Hey, Sam. How are things?
You know. You're the gorilla guy, aren't you? Yeah, you are the gorilla guy. Okay, that explains the Aloy thing.
I am now a transporter.
You can now carry more cargo. Oh, God.
Just so you know, I've put something aside for you. Maybe you could use it more than me. Go ahead and grab it whenever.
Pressman wishes to express his gratitude. Custom hematic grenades? What does that do? Custom hematic grenade. Customized hand grenade designed for use against BTs with higher single transfusion limit. So this compared to... Oh! So super bomb versus baby bomb. Got it. Okay. That explains why some of the BTs haven't been dropping like I was hoping they would. Okay, that makes more sense now. Put on... Load on bike. Or load on car. And then we need some ceramics, I think.
We'll take the truck and build us a road. Where we're going to need roads. When do you finally get a horse carriage? This is my horse carriage. Actually, horses would be, in all fairness, jokes aside, horses would probably be ideal here, right? The only thing I wonder is if you could train the horse not to, like, freak out with the BTs. That's, like, the only thing I'm kind of wondering if you could pull off, you know? Boink, 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 boink. I mean, you're trash, my gain, buddy. Oh, God. You know, that purple don't look purple. I don't know about you, but that does not look purple to me. Keep on keeping on. All right, so it should, within vicinity, handle or count the, what's in the truck. Will they take the damaged goods? I gotta be closer with the truck, though. I wonder, maybe if I...